Good evening. Today we gonna have some soup. So ito yung mga ingredients: chopped celery, chopped carrots, onion, butter, chopped potato, evaporated milk, salt and pepper. And of course we gonna do it now. Hot now, so our pan is hot, so I'm gonna put butter on it. Butter. Just pour the heat down. Then we'll put the onion. Now we're going to put the potato. Looks good. Next, and then next we will put the carrots. Mix it again, blend it with the potato. We'll just leave it for 2 to 3 minutes. And now we're gonna put our celery. Smells so good. Just mix it. Then we're gonna put our black pepper. And then a bit of salt. Mix it. Oh my gosh, it smells so good. The smell of the butter. And now we're going to put the evaporated milk. I will just warm it a little bit down. Mix it. We'll leave it for 3 to 5 minutes and then we'll check it and it will be ready by then. Looks like our what's that? Carrots and celery creamy soup is ready. Wow, it looks so good. I already tasted it though. It's really good. Ganda talagang ipare sa malamig ng panahon because it's raining tonight here. So we'll serve it. Happy Sunday, everyone. Thank you. God bless. Bye-bye.